The Eastern Caribbean Central Bank, which serves as a central bank for Antigua and Barbuda, Dominica, Grenada, St. Lucia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, St. Kitts and Nevis, and Montserrat, disclosed yesterday that a contract was signed late last month at its headquarters in St. Kitts and Nevis. This ECCB central bank digital currency pilot will involve a securely minted and issued digital version of the EC dollar. The digital EC will be distributed and used by licensed financial institutions and non-bank financial institutions in the Eastern Caribbean Currency Union. The digital EC dollar will be used for financial transactions between consumers and merchants, including peer-to-peer transactions, all using smart devices. For example, an individual in St. Kitts and Nevis will be able to send digital EC dollar securely from his or her smartphone to a friend in Grenada in seconds and at no cost to either party. ECCB Governor Timothy Antwine emphasized that the bank was going a step further than previous central bank digital currency research and experiments. He said this is not an academic exercise. Not only would the digital EC dollar be the world's first digital legal tender currency to be issued by a central bank on blockchain, but this pilot is also a live central bank digital currency deployment with a view to an eventual phased public rollout, he explained. The pilot is part of the ECCB's strategic plan 2017 to 2021, which aims to help reduce cash usage within the ECCU by 50%, promote greater financial sector stability, and expedite the growth and development of our member countries. It will be a game changer for the way we do business, he said. The ECCB is poised to embark on the digital EC dollar pilot from this month. The pilot will be executed in two phases, development and testing for about 12 months, followed by rollout and implementation in pilot countries for about 6 months. The bank said that as part of its pilot implementation, it will ramp up its sensitization and education initiatives to facilitate active public engagement throughout all member countries. Cherry and Blackburn Stephen, GBN News.